Fat Friday, first of all, congratulations with a win and your two goals. What were you thinking when you came up the pitch?
For me, I always, first of all, thank you. And I always think the same thing too. I always hope to score and give my best. And I always have that in mind, just to score and to play well and for the team to win. So that is what happened today, and I like it.
Yeah, I said in my radio commentary, maybe he's angry because of that missed chance against Ajax.
For me, I don't. That game is gone. So I just after the game, I just needed to stay focused, you know, work hard in training and try to take my chances. So I think today it went well today, and I'm happy about that.
Yeah, but you are well not in the starting 11 a lot of times, and then all of a sudden scoring two goals. I think three shots on goals, almost made a hat trick. Must be a big relief for you.
Yeah, as a striker, I think it's always important to score, and scoring gives you more confidence and to play. And I think as a striker, you just need goals, you know, for you to be able to improve every day. When you score, you know, it gives you confidence, it gives you motivation, and then you always, you know, you add it by working hard, and then everything goes well. For me, I think I'm happy, you know, I scored today, you know.
But you waited a very long time, I think, on this day. Finally, Fat Friday, scoring two goals, last game of the season of the year, 3-1 win.
For me, I always hope to score. You know, I always hope to score when I get the chance. You know, I always hope to score. So, for me, I think it's just normal for me. You know, to score goals, I think it's very important for me. So it went well today, and I scored. And I'm very happy about it.
Merry Christmas.
Don't give up.
Yeah, what are you going to do with Christmas?
I don't know, just relax, celebrate Christmas and...
Stay here or go somewhere else?
I don't know yet.
No?
So I just...
Yeah.
I don't
just
know.
Waiting.
Yeah, I just wait, maybe do some training as well. So, yeah.
Anyway, okay, thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah.
Ready.